Hey guys, welcome back to the Let's Play of Dragon Ball Z Battle of Z. Now, before the game crashes again and ends up responding, I'm gonna try and record as much of the game as I can. Hopefully that doesn't mean just one mission. Now, Deborah appears. Who should go? I think... Who should be the main to fight Deborah? Where is he? Hey, there he is! Definitely gone. Let's see. So, nothing to do. Who else should go? I think. Super Saiyan Goku. Super Saiyan Vegeta. And Piccolo. Yeah, Piccolo. Piccolo's a great helper, so. You can get rare cards using a card called Lucky Girl. Hi, the goddess of cards will get you the card you need. I don't know if that's what it said, but let's pretend it is. Deborah appears.
I am Deborah, King of Darkness.
All right.
What's the matter? Is that it?
Darn it!
Gohan! You haven't been training.
No, not much to do about it now.
No, no, he has not. What the? What the? Okay, that's an interesting thing that I should have known about. Deborah can actually turn people to stone in this game. That's yet another thing that I should have used for episode 300 that I didn't. So I feel like that's stupid. I found a lot of shields I could have used in episode 200 during the Android Saga, and I didn't use it. Whoa!
You're pretty good, aren't you?
Look, it's recovering. That's not fair.
Okay, we're gonna have to find a way to stop that. From the point. Gotcha. Keep going. Guys! Need some help! Shit! Gotcha. Oh shit! I'm down! No, I'm up. Never mind. I forgot I had a sentry. Haha! That beam worked!
I can't believe I lost you!
Much stronger than when I was a kid, huh?
Well, better believe it. I don't know about that. You did lose a lot of strength. You need to shape up. Oh, new cards. And I wish my health was getting better while I'm recording those. Is this Majin Buu? No, Hoof of Buu. I know Gohan Fuff him. And this up there is Majin Vegeta. So we... Who else? Wait, why is Majin and Dabura together? I know. You know what, I'll keep that setup. Whatever. I don't care. I mean, Gohan did fight Buu. Is this Majin Buu?
I do not have to fight. I found the perfect warrior for the job.
What? Really?
Yes, we have to fight. I'll end this fight with everything I've got. Looks like this is the come on.
Gotcha.
Time for you to die.
Hurry and finish him.
Oh, what? Oh, I forgot to... You need to stay alive. Oh, fuck. Where? Fuck. What? No! Goku, Piccolo, save me! One of you, save me!
Kill you!
Ooh, that's in time. Okay.
What?
Hmm?
useless as expected.
No! I sense tremendous power.
Three. I can't. I know he's about to die, so let's keep him on.
Take care of Majin Buu!
Look. Waiting for the right moment. Oh shit, 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 shit! I just realized I'm on a timer! Fuck! Didn't hit him at all. Oh no! Fuck! 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 Out! Oof! That was a close one! Shit. Oh, we're fucked. Oh my god, I can't do shit. I couldn't save him because he got on me right away. Well, that was not enjoyable. Now it's real. Why the fuck do you give me a trophy for that fader? What is real here? What's real is my loss and my hatred for this game.